Hello there. Today we have a box at our doorstep that we were not expecting, so we thought, why not make a video? It's from Box Watch. This is our second part of our order that we made 2 months ago, almost 2 months ago. They were, with discounts, they were down to like $6 a pop. These guys should be something cool. You don't know what it is. He doesn't really know what it is, but I do. Yeah. I've told him what it is. He has an idea what it is. So here it is. Here's a box from Box Lunch. We're going to open it up. No, this is not the complete order. This is just part of the order. So we should have four and then one. So let's see what we got first. Oh! Pride SpongeBob.
What is Pride?
Pride means it's the rainbow ones. Box is in good shape, a little tiny being right there, but other than that, it's in really nice shape. Here we go. So we got the Pride SpongeBob. I wanted to get Batman, but you know, I'm not a Batman collector. We like to collect the animation, the cartoons, so we decided to pick up SpongeBob.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I don't have the common, I don't have the glitter or diamond. We don't have that one, so this is pretty cool to have this one in the collection. So
let me open it. Oh, where the baby go?
Once you open up the next one.
This way you open?
You open the middle there, this side of that. What's the next one we got here? Yes! We got some of the Pokemons in. This is...
What is a Pokemon?
Which one is this?
Oh, Rattata.
Rattata.
Why do you want to open the last one?
Nice. So. Cool. So yeah, we still have one, two, three more Pokemon. Two more Pokemon that are coming?
Let me see. Maybe,
go ahead and let's see what this one is. I'm going to open it. I'm going to do it in the middle.
Oh, wait. No.
Okay, so this is cool. Happy this is for the collection.
Okay.
I got a good deal on these guys. Did I just damage it?
Just ruined the condition.
I did not. I got lucky. Want to open the next one up?
Ivy, do it.
Hey, Ivy. Go! Tell the people what you got.
Pikachu.
We got Angry Pikachu.
Ah!
Look at Another Pikachu. Figure why not get them all. They're on sale. So it looks like we're missing just two more of them. They should be coming in the mail hopefully soon. We are missing that one and that one.
Cubone and...
Pretty awesome. So, it's pretty cool to add to the collection. It's in good shape, good condition.
Where's this baby going?
A little bit of box damage right there. But other than that, pretty cool. Here it is. Pikachu. Now, this is not... What number is this Pikachu? 598. So yes, this is
the last Pikachu.
They're all just called Pikachus. Right up here is our Pokemon collection. I'll give you that to show. Right up there. Dexter, what are you doing with her? Be careful. So yeah, up there is the Pokemons. So, thank you for watching. This Ivy here took a tumble, but she's okay. She's learning to crawl and walk and all that stuff. Oh, we can't see nobody. So, Dexter, do you have anything you want to say in this video before we end it?
No.
Is that our mail call? Are you excited about these three pops?
Yes.
I am too. Until next time, have a great day. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Do all that good stuff.
Thanks.
Hopefully we'll have a part two of this with the remaining Pokemon, and we'll have to do an unboxing of all of them.
Okay.
Have a great day. Mm-hmm. What?
And Alexa just said have a great day as well.
All right, Alexa's saying the same thing. Thanks for watching. Bye.